Hey guys, thanks for joining me. It's Grant with AnglingAuthority.com. Here I got another unboxing video for you. This is Tackle Grab's December box. There you have a look at it. I'm just going to dump it out real quick. We'll take a look at what's inside the box. So first things first, we got our decal there. We got our little information card showing us everything. That's pretty cool. Let's see, Spit and Wah. This is the Spit and Wah 55 in leopard. So that's a really, really cool, useful bait. Again, frog with a cup mouth. That's really cool. Soft body frog with the holes in the mouth. Really nice. This is actually a holiday bonus bait. So this came in the box on top of the regular box for Christmas for December. So that's really cool. That's a nice addition. What else do we have here? Okay. So we have a little card. The number one ranking fishing guide app. So we have here kind of like a proanglerapp.com, so you got a little advertisement also. What's this? Let's see, Strike Pro tournament grade suspending jerkbait. This is Alpha Minnow. So this is you know, great jerkbait, cold water, you know, it's December, so great little jerkbait. Let's see, Lemon Lime. That's pretty cool. So that's definitely a little bass jerk bait. That's nice. So just put that over here. KVD Swim and Shiner. So this is a paddle tail swim bait from Striking. Let's see if we can open this. Yeah, that's pretty cool. So you got the paddle tail, you get the thump, you've got the groove in the top for the point. That's great for, you know, especially now when fish will start bedding in the spring. You can swim this over on the back of a, you know, on the back of anything, a swim jig, you know, by itself with a weighted swim bait hook, anything like that. Great little bait. So that's a good addition. And here you have the Hydra Freedom Tackle Hydras. Now this is 1/8 ounce. So these hooks will take anything from a 3-aught to a 5-aught. So that's pretty cool. And I, you know, I've been working with Freedom Tackle for a while, and they have some really cool stuff. So this is the live action jig, and it's got, again, it's got the full range of motion, and the hooks are super easy to take off. You just give them a quick twist and they come off right away. Super easy to take off, super easy to get back on. Let me just, it's a great little terminal tackle. And again, you can pair it with, if you wanted to, you could pair it with the Strike King. You could easily pair it with this like that. And there you go, you have a swim bait. So that's a really good combo. Again, I like Tackle Grab because they give you a lot of stuff that you can use together. So these are some great combinations of things that you can get in your box. And last but not least, this is from Fish Belly. And it's really oily, so you can feel that. And oh, really slimy. So there you go, you have that. That's great for a drop shot. If you guys are ice fishing or anything in December, January, February, that's great for a drop shot. You can put that on a nice little circle hook, drop shot hook, and you can fish through the ice with that. It's also great. It's a fluke style bait, so you can throw this on a D-rig a double rig, single rig, anything like that. In the summer, if you're going for smallmouth, even for largemouth, you can drop shot. You know, it's a little bit of red flake in there, natural color, translucent as you can see it. So that's a really cool little bait right there. So that's cool. Put that in. It's really oily. So that's got a lot of scent on it. So there you go. That's the box for December from Tackle Grab. Some really cool stuff. And you got a bonus Spit-N-Wah frog from River to Sea. So that's really cool. So that's the box for December, guys.